I had never read a book before when I saw you through the windows of the Dykeman Library.
The Dykeman Library.
So I went inside through the door and you whispered, "Can I help you find a book you're thinking of?"
The book you're thinking of.
I deliver my books to you, my library girl.